Larus is a large genus of gulls with worldwide distribution, although by far the greatest species diversity is in the northern hemisphere. The genus name is from ancient Greek laros, a Latin larus, which appears to have referred to a gull or other large seabird. Many of its species are abundant and well-known birds in the ranges. Until about 2005 to 2007, most gulls were placed in this genus, but this arrangement is now known to be polyphyletic, leading to the resurrection of the genera Ichthyetus, Croacocephalus, Leucophius, and Hydrocolaeus for several species traditionally included in Larus. They are in general medium to large birds, typically grey or white, often with black markings on the head or wings. They have stout, longish bills and webbed feet. The taxonomy of the large gulls in the herring and lesser black-backed complex is very complicated. Different authorities recognizing between 2 and 8 species. List of species in taxonomic order: Pacific gull, Larus pacificus, Belcher's gull, Larus belcheria, Elrog's gull, Larus atlanticus, black-tailed gull, Larus crassirostris, Heermann's gull, Larus heermanni, common gull, emu gull, Larus canis, ring-billed gull, Larus delawarensis, California gull, Larus californicus, great black-backed gull, Larus marinus, kelp gull, Larus dominicanus, called southern black-backed gull, or Kororo, in New Zealand, Cape gull, Larus dominicanus, vetulaglaucus, winged gull, Larus glaucescens, western gull, Larus occidentalis, a herring gull, front, and a lesser black-backed gull, behind, in Norway. Two species with clear differences: yellow-footed gull, Larus livens, glaucus gull, Larus hyperboreus, Iceland gull, Larus glaucoides, cumlian's gull, Larus glaucoides, cumliani, Thayer's gull, Larus thayeri, herring gull, Larus argentatus, American herring gull, Larus smithsonianus, yellow-legged gull, Larus michaelis, Caspian gull, Larus cachinens, East Siberian gull, Larus vegi, Orviga gull, Berula's gull, Larus vegi, Birelli, Armenian gull, Larus armenicus, slaty-backed gull, Larus schistosagus, lesser black-backed gull, Larus fuscus, Hughlin's gull, Larus fuscus, Hughlini. Fossils of Larus gulls are known from the Middle Miocene, c. 20 to 15 Mia. Allocation of earlier fossils to this genus is generally rejected nowadays. Biogeography of the fossil record suggests that the genus evolved in the northern Atlantic and spread globally during the Pliocene, when species diversity seems to have been highest, as with most seabirds. Larus sp. Grand Middle Miocene of Austria, Larus sp. Middle Miocene of Romania, Larus sp. Late Miocene, Early Pliocene of Lee Creek Mine, USA, several species: Larus elmorei, Bone Valley, Early Middle Pliocene of Shea, USA, Larus laucus, Pinecrest, Late Pliocene of Shea, USA, Larus perpetuus, Pinecrest, Late Pliocene of Shea, USA, Larus sp. San Diego, Late Pliocene of SW, USA, Larus oregonis, Late Pliocene, Late Pleistocene of WC, USA, Larus robustus, Late Pliocene, Late Pleistocene of WC, USA, Larus sp. Lake Mannix, Late Pleistocene of W, USA, Larus Rayum donkey, Early Oligocene of Belgium, is now at least tentatively believed to belong in the Procellariiform genus Puffinus. L. elegans, Late Oligocene, Early Miocene of Saint-Geron-la-Puy, France, and L. totanoids, Late Oligocene, Early Miocene of Chez, France, are now in Laricola. While L. dolnicensis, Early Miocene of Czech Republic, was actually a Pratt and Cole, it is now placed in Maglariola. The Early Miocene, Larus desnoyersi, Chez, France, and L. pristinus, John Day Formation, Willow Creek, USA, probably do not belong in this genus. The former may be a skua ring species. The circumpolar group of Larus gull species has often been cited as a classic example of the ring species. The range of these gulls forms a ring around the North Pole. The European herring gull, which lives primarily in Great Britain, can hybridize with the American herring gull, living in North America, which can also interbreed with the Vega or East Siberian herring gull. The western subspecies of which Bermuda's gull can hybridize with Hughlin's gull, which in turn can interbreed with the Siberian lesser black-backed gull. All four of these live across the north of Siberia. The last is the eastern representative of the lesser black-backed gulls back in northwestern Europe, including Great Britain. However, the lesser black-backed gulls and herring gull are sufficiently different that they cannot interbreed, thus the group of gulls forms a continuum except in Europe where the two lineages meet. However, a recent genetic study has shown that this example is far more complicated than presented here, and probably does not constitute a true ring species.
Какая ты красивая. Девочки, возьмите меня посплетничать. Я так люблю сплетничать.
Какая ты красавица!
Еще ты хочешь увидеть? Девочки, возьмите меня посплетничать. Я так люблю сплетничать.
Какая ты красавица!
Еще ты хочешь увидеть? Девочки, возьмите меня посплетничать. Я так люблю сплетничать.
Какая ты красавица!
все это тут хочется увидеть. Девочки, возьмите меня посплетничать. Я так люблю сплетничать.